Let's pray. Dear God, Heavenly Father, we honor your presence is here with us today. We want to thank you, Lord God, for the celebration of marriage, because we know that you are the one who orchestrate marriage from the very beginning, to remind us that one day you will return to your church, to your people, the people who have accepted you as their Lord and Savior. And Father, we just thank you for this beautiful day, for the marriage of William and Esther. We thank you for all the people who are here. We thank you, Lord, for your grace and your mercy. We thank you for your love. And we just thank you, Lord God, for everything, for both of the families who are here and all the pastors. Lord, we just commit this time into your hands without the fellowship, with a meal, Lord God, and the rest of the day, Lord God, we commit everything into your hands. And we pray, Holy Spirit, to come and just lead us and guide us and direct us so that your name alone will be glorified. And bless the food that we're about to partake, Lord God, and bless it to our bodies, and may your name be glorified. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen.
I've got a friend here who's got a well-known entertainer in New Zealand. Ben is gonna, he's a brother of mine, he's an old friend of mine, he's Maori, and he's gonna sing us a Maori song. Okay, Ben, thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah, the song in my culture goes out to my tūpuna and people that's gone before. And let's bring that into the Samoan and Tonga culture. It goes out to your ancestors as well, eh? So let's dedicate it to the Bridal couple.